I'm Chris Fountain, and currently we're at some crazy industrial site in Liverpool doing some crazy stunts. I find it a bit weird, because if you look up there, there's two Clares. There's one. There's the other Clare, look, just getting in the van. Two Clares. There's another me kicking around somewhere, apparently with a really dodgy ginger wig. There's me. That's me, look, that's me. That's me, look. That was weird. What do they usually say on these?
Action.
This is my crib, if you want to come in here. These are my homies down here. This is Matt Dog.
He's not gonna steal my bit, because this bit is gonna go around with me for everywhere.
It's gonna go around with you for everywhere. It's great English, honey.
Oh no, honey. Oh, I'm so upset. Uh-oh. Chris, I would be scared right now. Where is he? Did I just come up?
Oh,
don't.
Right, it's now 11:30, stunts are happening somewhere up there. We asked Colin if we could go up and have a look, and he said it's not a good time, but to go up anyway, so go see what happens.
Colin.
Chris.
Yeah?
Put the microphone down a step away from the bass, Chris.
Okay, Colin. Sorry.
Where's it happening on this road here?
Yeah, can you see where that red car is there?
Yeah.
That articulated lorry behind it.
Yeah.
Comes up through the middle of the road.
Right.
So Claire nips to the left of the articulated lorry, and Warren nips to the right of the articulated lorry.
In your opinion, what is the percentage of a crash happening?
Minimal.
Would you be that good?
Because you have to get the right.
Is there any chance of me driving one of the cars?
I don't think so.
You laughing at?
Yeah. That's a no.
What do they usually say on these?
Action.
Yeah. Probably caused a big crash somewhere now. Chris.
Well, Chris,
nice to meet you, mate.
Right.
We're filming for the website, and this is my double. Yeah. Wow, this is great. I don't think my hair looks like that, but
it's not quite as big, is it?
This is Nigel.
Hello.
My favourite director.
I shall give you the money in a bit.
Yep. Making tea. That's you, yeah.
You're a diamond. Nice one, Chris.
All right. How's my feet look? Dude, but I'm actually with a dummy in the back of the car. Oh, it's me. All right.
It's a bit better looking than you, Chris.
When she came to sell the club to me,
yeah.
She came up to sign the paper. She came upstairs with Max,
yeah.
And I started laughing and went, "Oh, you brought a bodyguard? How sweet!"
So maybe I could do this. Maybe I could repeat that line.
Yeah, well,
that's nice. Quite intelligent. That.
I'm going to put it before three.
Well, get your badge for that one. Get my badge for that one.
Don't show up. She's a hostage. That's what she's supposed to look like. Where's my ransom?
You back.
This is quite weird. I've got a pad on the side of me. I'm tied up. I can't really move my legs. I've got a really bad itch on my eye, and I can't move my...
Swamp.
No, down. Near my nose. Left. Back. Stop. Jamie thinks he's really funny, but he's actually not that funny.
Your boyfriend and your brother just gambled with your life. And guess what? You lost.
Where is Chris?
He doesn't care about Hannah. He doesn't want to save her.
does he?
No, I'm worried about my Harry Potter book then.
Oh, he's no. Who's the Harry Potter? He's going to rip out the last three pages, isn't he?
He better not.
He will.
In that.
Hi, I'm Chris's stunt double, and Chris is doing the easy work at the moment. So, unfortunately, he's not available to say goodbye, but goodbye.